Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Quentin Rampage Jackson and the original Ultimate Fighter, Forrest Griffin. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight, Jackson is 3 years his elder. Griffin will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge.
Quentin Rampage Jackson. Forrest Griffin.
Are you ready?
Let's go. And here we go. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Griffin. Black trunks for Jackson.
Quentin Jackson is known for his thunderous punching power, particularly his overhand right.
He misses with the left hook. Nice hook.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Caught him again.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Hit him with the jab.
He was set up perfectly to block that hook.
Oh!
The huge head kick is blocked. And he blocks another strike. Great defense.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Good defense by Griffin. Flying knee!
Hard left hand.
Huge left hand.
Landing some shots. Beautiful hook.
Look at that! Oh my! He scores with a huge left. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Moves into full guard.
Nicely done.
Guard.
Oh, beautiful sweep. Nice sweep. He's in full guard.
They're back up.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Head kick.
Keep him busy. That huge head kick was blocked.
He's taking some shots now.
Good right hook.
Oh, he's hurt. He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Good body control, Joe.
Yeah, he got those double underhooks.
30 seconds on the clock. Let's go.
He's got over under.
His left eye's closing up.
He blocks the punch.
Final seconds of round number one. Clipped him.
Round one is in the books. Rampage's chin was tested. He was knocked down in that round.
Very scary moment. And without a doubt, he was in big trouble. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again here.
There's the... Second round.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
And I'm right behind it.
Flying knee.
Big shot.
Good combinations.
He just missed.
Oh, nice uppercut. to miss. Hard straight punch. Damaging left hand. Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, big right hand. Vicious combinations. Looking for the big finishing punch. Oh! Oh! That's a huge punch. He's in full guard. Trying to finish this fight. It is all over. Nasty ground and pound KO. Once again, here's our fight replay. And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here's a different angle on it. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 47 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner by knockout, Forrest Gump.
Forrest Griffin.